It's round two. The Republican National Convention is happening this week. But one part seems very much up in the air is what exactly the party is about.
They've made it very clear. What the GOP stands for now is Trump. They said, we are not going to attempt to pass a platform. And all our platform is we back Donald Trump. It's just a cult of personality.
When you're talking about Trump and what does that stand for, it's about law and order. It's about a strong economy that was really healthy until COVID.
If he can define Biden, show he's got some sort of plan on COVID, and be optimistic about the future, that's a good convention for them.
We'll see whether they deliver on that.